Hi gang, you may be wondering why there was no video last week. That usually happens when I'm working on something that takes a while, and I try some smaller things in the meantime. But they don't work, or I just don't like them enough. The long-term project I'm working on is a much-requested one, a small Tesla coil that anyone can make with the simplest parts. Currently I'm trying to tune this one that's powered by a fly swatter or bug zapper. So far I'm able to get it to step up the voltage so that whenever there's a spark here, I get a longer spark here. But that's just what a normal step-up transformer would do. What I really want up here is something like streamers that are more continuous. For that, the Tesla coil needs to be tunable. And tuned. That's what I haven't gotten yet. And there are other possible issues, like the fly swatter may be too weak, or there may be too many losses on the secondary coil, and so on. It's a work in progress. One of the smaller things I tried in the meantime is this conductive ink that I bought a while back at a maker faire. I wanted to make a real fancy circuit with it, until I discovered that it has much, much higher resistivity than copper or silver ink. It's still useful, just not for what I have in mind. However, its resistivity is still lower than what you get from the graphite from a pencil, which is what I used for my 555 timer music player here. Next, one that was sort of requested. I played around with a small solar panel powering a Joule thief. The idea there was to replicate what happens when a cloud moves over the solar panel. At what point does a Joule thief stop producing useful power? But I've done plenty of Joule thief stuff recently, and it's only around 50% efficient anyway in this case, so I didn't bother making a video from it. And lastly, you may recall that I shine my T-laser through a liquid containing fluorescein in order to get an indication of the laser beam in green. This time I wanted to try to get other colors, so I tried olive oil, but I suspect mine wasn't fresh enough. I also tried a bleach that I had, with no results, probably not the right stuff. And I tried urine, which I read might work, but it didn't. I'll keep trying things as I find them. And that's what I've been up to. In the meantime, see my YouTube channel, rimstar.org, for close to 180 other videos. That includes the one I mentioned about a 555 timer music player that uses pencil graphite, one all about my T-laser with more demonstrations, and for variety, one about an inchworm that walks using a shape memory wire called Nitinol. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these videos, or give a thumbs up, share with your social media, or leave a question or comment below. See you soon!